bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen. And he's taken down. There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time, the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun.
Throws to the right.
That ball has been picked off. Fights through that hit.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Lynch is in the backfield. Now first and 10. Has his target. Baldwin tackled down.
The Seahawks look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
And they get to him at the 45.
Lynch is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
And Richardson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. A catch and the first.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down here after the completion. Lynch is in the backfield. Single back set. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Almost intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and 10.
Wilson's taking off.
Got a little crease.
But not until he picked up the first down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Scrambling now. The defense gets a sack.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse, and that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
The Seahawks are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. That second down coming up. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
And Richardson's lined up in the slot. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45.
Going for the home run. And intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First and 10. They'll run it here.
To the right side.
Chancellor's there to make the tackle. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Gets the handle here. Right, the one who made the big stop.
The Packers offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Rodgers from the shotgun.
Could have been intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
Well, that's nothing but just that's just luck. That's all you can say. You're the return team. They fumble the football. It bounces out, and they get it back. They lucky there.
Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
On the money. Clinton Dix
there to make the stop.
The Seahawks just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 45.
Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Wilson's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Wilson set. Empty backfield. Out of the shotgun.
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Miller's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
Has his target. Gains 19.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook. And it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Burnett's the one who brings him to the ground.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Second and goal from the 9. Wilson's going to take off with it. And pick up about 4.
Big situation right here. Touchdown ties the game. We're in the second half. What will the defense do? Will they be aggressive, or will they not take a chance?
Third and goal from the 5. Has it. Touchdown.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal. You've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Takes it from the 2. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Packers come onto the field now for this next series. Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the tie.
Complete for the first.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
The defense comes out in the dime. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Finds Cobb.
Wow, if Aaron Rodgers wasn't dangerous enough. Now you let him play action pass. Oh, my gosh, that is almost impossible to stop.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Lacy is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Offense lines up here. The give. Gains about 3. Defense now signaling for a timeout. On the way, third down. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. Got the completion. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. First down and 10. To the ground. This run goes nowhere. Stopped for a loss of 4.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Nelson's a receiver in the slot. They call his number once more. Ball's loose. Oh, they cough up the football and the defense takes possession.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 6th time in this game.
The Seahawks are at the line, and they are out of timeouts.
No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up. 2nd and 9. And now he'll take off. But the hit knocks the ball out.
You've got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Pass is intercepted. Six in the books.
That's just a terrible decision. That time by the quarterback, you're in a tie game. You're out there on offense, and you make a decision like that. The football's not only intercepted, it's returned for the touchdown.
Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff.
Just past the 20, we'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Lynch is in the backfield. Wilson from the shotgun. Now on the move. Has space.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Gets away from the pressure, looks to his left.
He's got the catch. Taken down at the 39.
The Seahawks
get ready to snap the football. They must be careful. They have no timeouts to play with. Going to go to the hurry up with under a minute to play. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. Coming up, third down. A huge moment. And Richardson's in the slot. Third and five. And he takes off. Has to hurry the throw. They'll go for it on fourth down. Late stages. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Heaving it down the field. What a catch. Burnett's there that time for the tackle.
It's one of the real pressure moments of this game. The defense had him in fourth down and then gives up the first.
How about all that pressure on the offense? And, man, did they come through. What a job they gave themselves. Four more downs to work with.
And it's incomplete. Had to look to the end zone, but the defense comes up huge on the final play to preserve the victory.
And here we have second down.
Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play to make. Big play coming. Defense looking for a stop. Second and goal from the one. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Now that's four. Ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Hines gonna test the coverage here.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
First and 10.
Rodgers way down the field. Clutch catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Will go ground. It's a walk-off touchdown beyond belief.
This one could not be resolved in regulation. We go to overtime, and it ends with a big-time touchdown.
Yeah, it was.